most of you would be listening to a number of news bulletins, you'd be listening to, you'd be reading newspapers, and the reports are balanced. All we did was to give facts as they happened, and we also took the responsibility to ensure that we not only tell them, we had visuals of what has happened, pictures of what has happened, so that people can judge for themselves based on facts. People can judge for themselves based on facts. We have facts, we have documentation, we have pictures, we have you who are out there who experienced what has taken place. So people can judge for themselves based on facts. Non-negotiable. We are here to ensure that South Africans are safe and are secure. I want you to actually applaud yourself. I thank you very much, and I do want to say to you, we love you.